here comes the new and improved Michigan Manzat!
There once was a happy town called Minneapolis.
Despite the modest and simple lifestyle of the townspeople, they never failed to gather and celebrate Christmas together. All except for one, Ebenezer Scrooge, the town's Grinch. Scrooge is a bitter, copper-pinching old man who, after the passing of his business partner Marley 7 years ago, grew even more miserable. The people of the town were frightened by Scrooge's hatred of Christmas and his repugnant attitude. Even his assistant Cratchit was frightened to ask Scrooge to take Christmas Day off to spend with his sickly son, Tiny Tim. Having spent a majority of his life chasing money and pushing people away, Scrooge's nature has led to a life of loneliness. Come along with us this Christmas Eve and witness Scrooge's adventure to learn the true meaning of Christmas spirit.
Mr. Scrooge, Mr. Scrooge, won't you join us for some Christmas cheer?
Bah, humbug. Get off my property.
Forget him. It's Christmas Eve.
I said, get off my property.
Everyone run!
Wanna go pray to your God?
Need to go to church.
Yeah, I dig that, flip that, make that check back. When I wanna get it back, ASAP, it's that. Young nigga back, no six pack, full bet. I'm too rich for the chit chat. I'm black, fly to fight.
Yo.
Can't afford my price.
Yo.
This old white tee. Bitch, bite me.
Hey.
I'm on a high.
They on the low.
You killing my vibe.
Killing it.
Get out my zone.
With the knots in the rows. That's how I know you's really, really broke.
Really broke.
With no goals, in it shows. The money blue, designer shoes, Jimmy Choo, Louis boots.
Marley, is that you?
Yes, Scrooge, it is I, your former partner, Jacob Marley. Each of these chains represents my greed in life. I can't fathom how long your chains will be, Scrooge.
I can't handle this. Speak comfort to me.
Oh, Scrooge, my old friend. You have a chance of escaping my fate. You will be visited by three spirits.
Bah, humbug. I shall seek the comfort of my bed. What's going on? Where am I?
Hello, Ebenezer Scrooge. I am the ghost of Christmas past. Come with me.
Oh my, this is my old school. Is that me?
Yes, look how happy you used to be, Scrooge.
E-J-L-G.
Oh,
I was but a young lad. What did I know of the difficulties of life?
Okay, let's jump into one of your favorite Christmas memories.
This is where I met my Belle, the love of my life.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow. I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Ebenezer, money is all you care for now. This is the end of us.
Don't you see, Scrooge? Your greed pushed her away.
Was it really my greed that cost me my family?
Ho, 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 ho.
Who are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas Present. Let's watch your assistant Cratchit and his family celebrate the spirit of Christmas tonight.
Welcome home, Papa. Is Mr. Scrooge making you work tomorrow?
Yes, son, but I'll try to make it back soon. Now go on, son. Help decorate the Christmas tree.
Happy this family seems, but I see a crutch without an owner in this family's future.
Spirit, no. Tell me Tiny Tim will make it.
Remember this lesson from your present. Ho, 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 ho.
What's going on? Is this the next spirit?
Been a fan while she hit my jack. Another beer with a beater, cause I'm feeling like that. Now I just blow the money, got a swimming in cash. I don't even throw the money, sit the prick on the ass.
The ghost of Christmas future?
Yes. Look at your fate. A funeral with no one to mourn.
Please, spirits. I've learned the error of my ways. I will change. If not for myself, at least for Tiny Tim. Please. 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 I'm alive. I'm alive! It's Christmas morning. I must hurry and get Tiny Tim a present.
Merry Christmas!
Pussy dropping like a mother. that engine!